All right, let us try some more of the finals. All right, the finals. Let's see how terrible I can do. I usually play the light, so I am trying the heavy. I played a couple games of the heavy, or the medium. I've played a couple games of the medium, but I'm not very good yet. All right, so I guess I'm jumping into a match that's already going. All right, let's do this. See that shit.
The Vogues are trying to drop into vault too.
All right, let's do this. Jumps are insane.
Mind the line!
With the end of this game show event, what a spectacle!
I'll just come back.
The high notes are Are back in the arena, folks.
It's up there. Oh, he's way over there. Alright, I'm gonna try to get to him. Oh, he rezzed. Never mind. Oh, shit.
I know, it's just jump-started a cash out.
Alright, cool. Now let's go get it.
That's a wrap for now, and even though the battle was virtual, our contestants' newfound fame is real.
We didn't get any of the cash outs, so boo. Four kills, died five times, that's not terrible. This is kind of what I'm running. AKM, pyro grenades, gas mines, and then jump pad. And then reserve. Yeah, that's the R357, low hand cannon, gas grenades, sonar grenades, and defibrillator. Oh, and the healing beam. I don't really have anything unlocked. See, nothing there unlocked for the medium yet. And those are both locked. Alright, let's do it again. Let's just do a quick play. All right, here we go. Over here, some, so you can see my health. Sure.
This is going to be a nail biter.
So you can watch me die in real time.
Strike. They're unlocking Vault 1.
You go right
the Shock
ahead,
and
Shock
are depending
off.
On their last member to keep them in the game.
I'm not doing well.
and Team White for the Steamrollers.
Alright, let's get that up all. Oh no! Ooh, I almost fell off there.
Vault 2 is being opened by the Shock and Awe. The Steamrollers have commenced a cash out. The Vogues are back in the arena, folks. For bringing us this incredible spectacle, and a big congratulations to our winners.
Oh man. Oh, I have 1,000 points now. What? Buy something. Question is, what do I want? I really want the zip line. Or do I want the turret? Turret 800. Zipline is 1,000. Oh. Is there anything else I might want? Weapons. I'm okay with the AKM. Kind of want to get the turret. If I get the turret, what would I get rid of? Oh, I have to get rid of the healing beam. I mean, I'm not that good of a healer anyway. I'm gonna use turret. I'm gonna. I know, you guys are screaming at me. Why would I do that? Well, let's do it. Alright, let's do that. Let's take the turret. So I am no longer a healer. Yeah, that's a thing that I'm not anymore. And I can always switch back to the healing beam if I ever get a team that actually needs a healer. Try it. I have not had the healing beam before, so here we go. I mean the turret. Never had a gun turret before.
Now the mighty, the socialites, and finally the jet setters.
The jet setters.
The stage is set. It's showtime. Quick cash. The team that is fastest to bank the funds claims the glory.
Scotty set the scene perfectly. Remember, starting strong is key.
The jet setters are ready to fall one.
Our teams have now formally introduced themselves as we've got our first elimination of the match.
It's a test of nerves and skill from here. A bit of virtual catastrophe for the mighty Team White.
They just couldn't muscle in on that play, Scotty.
Shields. Oh crap, I'm back. Or almost back.
The mighty are looking to make a name for themselves. First finish out started.
Setting them up. Gas mine dropped. Pop up grenade.
Jesus.
social links will need to come back from that wipeout.
They lost their spot on the guest list.
Alright, we gotta go.
The socialites are back. Team respawn.
It's supposed to set. It's supposed to be to throw it in a set, but no. Alright, well, I'm not going to use Turk that way anymore. I tried it. I'm not good at that.
The socialites are sending out invites for a steal as they've just started a cash out.
Alright, let's go get it.
Gas mine arm!
Come on, I'm gonna get it. darn it. I couldn't. There was no way I'd get down there.
One of our teams have just paved their way to fame. Congratulations to our winners.
And we're loading.
And finally, the Boundless.
The Boundless.
Let's get into it. Our contestants will race to riches in quick cash. The first to reach the cash goal will claim victory.
Scotty said it. Let's see who's got the pace to ace this race.
I missed it.
It's happening, Scotty. We've got our first elimination.
Our match is in full swing.
Somebody behind me.
Ultra Rares are facing a full team wipe. One contestant left. things are starting to heat up as the Boundless have started our first cash out.
Fire.
you by our generous seasonal sponsors.
The powerhouses complete the cash out.
Kill me. I don't care. Just don't shoot the guy at the vault.
Thank you. lights out in the arena, just as the spotlight swings to our winners. From all of us here at the finals, thanks for watching.
Ha, 16 kills up there. My Leasley 3. Alright. I don't know if I like the turret. I like the turret. It's fine. Alright, let's get another game going. Okay. Maybe I should switch. I can't switch right now.
Now, the big splash, the socialites, and finally, the tough shells. It's game time, folks. It's a high-octane hustle for cash. The first team to reach the total takes the title.
The arena's more like a snow globe now. Perfect for contestants who want to shake things up.
The arena looks like it's fresh off the showroom floor. All ready for our contestants to take it out for a test drive.
Good job, guys.
you need to reboot.
What's happening?
No way to soften that blow.
It's fine.
The top shells are back. Team respawn. Socialites are looking to make a name for themselves. First cash out started. At the top of the leaderboard, it's the Socialites. The last member of the Big Splash needs to be calculating before jumping into any danger. A wipeout and a setback for the Big Splash.
Yeah, that stings like being cut out of your friends in a circle.
Vault 2 is getting probed by the tough shells.
Where the heck is this guy?
Drop the mine!
The socialites are back in action!
God darn it.
The tough shells are re-entering the arena. personal catastrophe for the socialites, Team White. Don't blink, folks. Anything can happen in the second half of this match.
The investment from our sponsors is evident, and it makes one think about the possible outcomes of their involvement.
This one works! Watch out for the big splash! Team
White! I need to resurface and reassess.
Socialites have dusted themselves off and are ready to party. Team respond! Just started a cash out. The Big Splash are rejoining the match.
Deploying a drone!
To the others, it's the socialite.
Jesus, that building has crumbled.
On the line today, our contestants sure gave us a great show. We'll see you next time on the finals.
Wow, next time on the finals. Yeah, I am definitely not good at first-person shooters. We keep trying.
The Ultra Rares! And finally, the Jet Setters! The Arena's calling! Welcome to Quick Cash, where speed is the key to victory. The first team to stash enough cash will reign supreme!
That's right, Scotty. It's all about speed, strategy, and a whole lot of cash. We could be witnessing the birth of new rivalries here. We've got our first elimination.
It's go time.
Oh, crash. Two of them.
Trouble has found the Boundless. Their last contestant is trying to steer clear of a team wipe.
That's fine. I don't care if you kill me. I was protecting my teammate. You just keep running.
The jet setters are all fired up. They've started our first cash out. Go, go, go.
Good job.
The jet setters are taking the reins of this match. The Boundless will need to come back from that wipeout.
That could have an immeasurable impact on the round.
I don't know the best way to get there. Not this way.
From the Ultra Rares.
They really hit the tarmac, Scotty.
Where was my other teammates? Where did they get killed from?
The jet setters are rejoining the match.
There's time left in our Mega Damage event, and surprisingly, some structures in the arena are still standing. An awkward moment for the Ultra Rares. Team White! Crucial moment for the Ultra Rares. One mistake by their last member and they'll get wiped. Ouch! The Ultra Rares suffered a wipeout. Respawn alert! The Ultra Rares are back in action!
And that's the end of the Mega Damage event.
Amazing show! simulation and our contestants unplugged, let's take a moment to applaud our new rising stars.
I got zero kills. It's fine. I don't have any melee weapons, I don't think. I don't have any melee weapons. Oh, I have. Okay, I can elbow. That's true. It's also like 4:30 in the morning. I'm also getting tired. This is probably my last round. They both got healing beams, so.
All right, the shock and awe, the steamrollers, and finally, the high notes. Unleash our contestants. The team that tucks away enough money first triumphs.
Spot on, Scotty. It's all about staying focused under pressure.
An astonishing move as the shock and awe have started to overflow.
Cash out, are we going? I don't know where they're
going.
Out
here. Going for cash out station A.
Thank you.
The match is starting to heat up as the high notes have started. The Shock and Awe have taken up arms and are charging back into the arena. Team respawn.
Don't die, got it.
Where? Dust it off.
The steamrollers are putting the squeeze on Vault 3. Initiating a cash out. Contestants becomes a group of rising stars. Thanks again to our sponsors.
Good job.
To our viewers at home.
Alright, well, that was the end of this stream. We ended with a win. I like it. Woohoo! Alright, anyway, take care, guys, and I will see you in the next stream or YouTube video or wherever you're watching this. Don't forget to like and subscribe and do all the things, and I'll see you next time. As we go through all the things we're unlocking. Perfect. Almost 1,000. We can buy some more stuff, but maybe we'll do that in the next video. Bye-bye.